nearby. Contact vicinity. Big radars and big missiles.
You can't let them keep those.
One of EC's best guys has snuck onto the base and is waiting for you to make contact. I think you'll like the guy, Rico. He's kind of a thrill seeker.
Sorrento, I'm at Ojo de la Jungla. Is your hacker ready?
Patching him in. You're up, Alejandro.
Rico, I have a way to take out the missile launchers that are protecting the base.
Bien. What is it?
So, we need to raise the missiles into the launch position and fire them. Once I try the system and fire the missiles into the sky, the launchers are useless.
Where do you need me?
The locks of each launcher are powered by 2 generators, which have to go.
Copy that.
And I think we may have another use for the launchers once they're up too. Should be fun.
Unlocked.
Going to bring it up now.
Just try it!
Thank you. entry is unlocked.
Raising it up. This is going to be great. Diego, pick me up, por favor. I'm in the garage in the southwest area of the base. Grab a ride and bring it over. When you get here, give me a honk.
Get to a console on the other side of the base. There's a ravine between here and there that we need to get across. I studied the layout of this place, and if we hit the top of one of the missile launchers with enough speed, could be a fun way to get over the ravine, see or no?
I like the way you think, Alejandro.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Here we go.
No further contact. Our units stay alert.
Get out here.
Watch for enemy paratroopers, Jefe.
Come on, the enemy's through the wrong side.
Acknowledge, it's your wrong side.
Hello, little friend.
Thank you.
back over to the ravine.
We're going to go over a launcher again, right? Don't see why not.
Command, target is in a ground vehicle.
Yes. See, let's do this.
Por favor, this is good.
Look out! More Black Hand coming your way!
Rico, if nobody minds, I may grab a car and do those jobs again.
Air support is en route.
Fuck off!
Maintain pursuit. We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Solis' international airport away from Oscar Espinosa.
You won't like that. I'm in.
Marking an old airstrip nearby. Swing by when you're ready.
I'm at that airfield.
I'm in the hangar. Come on in. What do you think?
Will that thing fly?
Just get in.
Want me to run you through pre-flight? Didn't think so. Let's get in the air. So, an old friend, a flight controller, has the codes we need to scramble the ATC tower's computers.
No control over flights coming or going.
And the airport is useless, all planes grounded. Until we fix it once the airport is secure.
This friend of yours reliable?
We've known each other since we were kids. I trust her.
Then I'll trust her too. Aeropuerto General Benitez is where you smuggled me in, isn't it?
Si. I used to fly out of there all the time. Paris, Amsterdam, Tokyo.
Medici.
Si. There too.
Unidentified aircraft. This is AGB Tower. You are entering restricted airspace. Divert your flight path immediately.
I've got this. AGB, this is Black Hand 773 inbound. Security call 1799. Request clearance to land at AGB main runway.
Copy 773. You are clear for landing at AGB.
Nicely done.
Told you she could be trusted. She's meeting us at Hangar 6. Just land quietly.
Sure. Real quiet. Sorry about your friend.
Now's not the time. We need to get to that ATC tower.
I'll find us a ride.
No further contact. All units, stay alert. Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Nice ride.
Let's go.
So, what's the plan now?
One thing at a time, Rico. A plan is a list of things that go wrong, right?
I remember saying that right before I got my ass kicked.
Eso. Let me think.
Any ideas yet?
Maybe. See, if we can restart the ATC systems, I should still be able to slip the malware in.
How do we restart the system?
I got it. Easy.
Enemy here, engaging!
Buenas.
Punch up some code that will cause the jetway consoles to infinitely ping the ATC system for permission to open.
That's it. No problem.
Rico. You'll have to move fast to get those programs running on every console.
Copy.
I uploaded goods to Rico's grappling gizmo.
Gracias, Easy. Listo. Get the unoccupied jetways and plug Easy's code into the consoles there. Sargento.
Si, senora. I'm marking your targets, Rico.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units engage. No further contact. All units stay alert.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units.
Here goes nothing.
Bien, you need to get all the consoles for these to work, though.
How's it going?
It's gonna take a few minutes. Just cover me.
Ugh!
Ford is useless now. Let's get out of here.
Find us a getaway vehicle.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
I need cover!
This one. Where to?
Kuya. Sargento, have someone meet me there for evac.
They're on their way. Marking the point for you.
Watch out!
Enemy aircraft inbound, Rico!
Here they come!
second.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual.
Go work!
Supplies incoming, Jefe. Enemy aircraft inbound, Rico.
Here they come.
It never does, but we made it work.
Gracias, Rico. Hablamos.
Goes.
Come here, man. We need you.
Sweet. Black Hand patrols are coming after you, so just leave them in the dust. I know it'll be epic, dude.
You could have just asked.
Possible disturbance. Checking it out. Come on, hostile contact.
Acknowledged. Hostile contact. Sending a response team. Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual.
Nice work. I hear we got some real gold.
Back to your posts. Target is gone.
Vaya con Dios.
Rico.
Listen, Cesar, he doesn't spend much time around people. Not anymore.
This is the secret agent?
Si, this is Rico.
Ira says you have something to show me.
Proof?
Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis is natural. Come on the back, I've got a...
Who put that there?
Just 1 minute and I'll have this. I've been looking for that.
Okay, right here, and I'll plug this in. Okay, now,
Remember, Cesar, stick to what we talked about.
See, okay. Okay.
The tornado that hit Nueva was the capital, 10 years ago. Mina Vendoval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
Or the Nordics, but I've definitely ruled out the Greys. It's no abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait. Watch this. How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Play that again.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
Go on.
I've seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Zona 3.
An alien weatherland.
A weather research facility. Both Yapa and Zona 3 are funded by...
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he even is a man.
Let's assume he is a man, Do you think this UFO is a core we could use to hack into the upper network?
If we can get to it, si.
Impossible. It's inside a tornado.
What if I dive down?
Dive down. Into the eye of a tornado.
So, how do we make it happen?
I say we start with this. Let's go over it one more time, bien?
Okay. We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that,
we need the wind cannons from the alien weather lab to steer it to the capital.
To know where to place the wind cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
I will need to follow and track the tornado.
I'll drive the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
Si, si. We need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3 to Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wind cannons protecting Mina Vendaval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
We build a perimeter of wind cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar's UFO and do something.
What do we think?
He's fucking nuts.
And that's why he's gonna work.
Nailed it.
There we go.